But he's a man that's from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City.